New Week, it's awesome. I like the fact that, you know, we all come together as a whole school to celebrate one thing and the things that we're doing and how much of an impact we're making into the world.
There is no major facet of the world in which we live in which engineering is not somehow involved. And so this week is about highlighting that. And it's also a time for the students to have some fun.
For me, out of all eWeek, it's the projects part of it that makes it more interesting.
I want to become an engineer because being able to make something that might be able to change the future and like benefit people is something I look forward to.
You know, as a third year, I realized that I can really make an impact in the engineering community and the scientific community as a whole with my research. So that's why I would like to be a biomedical engineer.
I would like to become an engineer because you get to do math and help people. I mean, it's great. You get to do something you love and help others.
I came to the United States about 7 years ago from Honduras. And I firsthand experienced the water struggles that we go through. That's what motivated me to do civil engineering, to being able to give back to my community with the things that I learned in the classroom.
Engineers are a very diverse group of people, and we do amazing things.